Hi, I'm Herrick Kimball. I'm standing here in my garden on a August afternoon. The sun is setting off in the west there, and hopefully I have enough light here to make this work. This is a dill plant that I'm standing next to. It is a very tall dill plant. I'm 5'9", and this dill goes way above my height, and it's very aromatic. It smells wonderful, and this is a volunteer. The dill here grows, it goes to seed, the seeds fall, and the dill comes up by itself every year. It's too bad we can't do that with all the crops we grow in our garden, but it works for dill. And in this video, I'm going to give you a tour of my garden, but I'm not going to walk around right now showing you every little thing. What I'm going to do instead is show you a series of photographs that I've taken over the years in my garden of different plants and different crops and different projects and ideas. And I'm going to show each picture for 3 seconds. So that's why I call this the 3-second tour. When I put all these 3-second pictures together, we have a big picture. We have a tour of my garden. And I'm going to add captions to some of the pictures to explain, I guess, a little bit what is going on. And I'm also going to, in some of the pictures, I will have in parentheses a page number. And when you see a picture with a page number, that means that in my book, The Planet Whizbang Idea Book for Gardeners, you'll find more information related to what that picture is showing. I hope I explained that well. So, of course, you'll need a copy of the book, and you can get a copy by going to whizbanggardening.com, or you can go to amazon.com. Check out the reviews while you're there, and if you get the book and you like the book, please leave a review, because that encourages other people to get the book. There's my introduction. Let's take the tour. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.